creativity is an important lifelong habit because it keeps life interesting and gives you new methods and new ways to solve problems and to make every moment more interesting and worth living.
Creativity is valuable because it's allowed me to continue learning whatever it is that I'm learning, if it's a drum skill technique or something with the ukulele or with music. It's allowed me to connect with other people, not just through the sharing of the learning, but connect with other people who are also learning something similar.
So I play acoustic guitar. That has been a really positive outlet for me that is built into a lifelong habit, and I love to bring people together who also like to sing. I lead worship at my church, and it just kind of helps me to de-stress, kind of get my mind off of what's going on.
I couldn't live without it, and it has made my life incredibly exciting. It's made me meet some of the most interesting, fascinating people in the world who come from all walks of life. And without creativity, for me, it's like, why would you live in a life that's not artistic?
Creativity is important because it adds another dimension to our daily lives. It allows the brain to think in different ways. It allows us to keep responding to the world in new, fresh ways.
One of the things that has helped me get through it all is my hobby of drawing, and it's because of the people that I meet through the classes that I take, or just being able to escape for a couple of hours and not think about anything else.
Because it helps you solve problems, it helps you adapt to things that might be changing around you.
I have been involved in creative pursuits my entire life, and I think that it's caused me or taught me to look at the world differently, because I am constantly actively looking for inspiration in the world around me, and it keeps me curious.
When I'm walking, I'm thinking of different things every time I go. Maybe I go a different direction and I'm trying to notice houses, I'm trying to notice certain designs, maybe I'm looking for colors of cars, maybe I'm trying to see different plants that are out there. It keeps it fresh, it keeps it new every single time. I've never had the same walk twice.
With composing, you know, you work on a piece when you have time, you leave it and you come back and it's still perfect the way you left it. And so for me, it's such a great creative outlet because I can, you know, still be musically passionate and still challenge myself. Again, it allows me to stay inspired and to be able to express my innermost creative self. You know, I think it's great to, you know, that you're able to share something beautiful with the world, no matter how small it might be.
I've been a musician all my life, and the discipline to practice, to learn, and also to think outside the box. Creativity is great for solving problems, and it's fantastic fun as well.